like, I'm gonna sing a song that I wrote a few years ago. See if I can go off from there.
Okay. Yo, fresh out of home of a visionary, and this ain't an imaginary, and I'm fucking your bitch so deep, it's like we're doing missionary. Now listen here, Mary, I am the new king of rap, I will sing to my grave. I will rap until I snap and bust a cap, there ain't no time for sleep, I will never be a sheep. I'm already a goat, so I can't wait to see my haters bloked and choke, while I suffocate them from the air transition to their throat. I will drown you in a moat and coat my house in your blood, I must stay and make you die with me and see reality for what it really is. I will fill your kids with the knowledge they need to feed their seed before I make them bleed and lead them to the world of lace weed. I ain't mean, just always drinking lean, and I'm fucked up like Charlie Sheen. I will never concede, even if Eminem, this is me, because I'm a new rap god. These bitches are just frauds, I'm gonna die, like Maude Flanders. I don't need to pander, I'd rather see the world burn, man. Fuck your concerns for my mental health, because I'll slice your throat with stealth. Now understand that this is the end of the putrid period of the rap game. It's a shame that they have to come and make a name to take down these lame bitches with fame. Ooh, shit, sounds like I might have to go into MMA. But what the fuck am I about to say? I don't know, but today, I'm not gonna lie, it was kinda gay. I had to deal with this one bitch who was acting one certain way. She was about to get backhanded, smack branded, fucking lackmanded. What the fuck does that even mean? I don't know. I don't fucking know, but I was about to kidnap her, rape her with a mic. There ain't no fucking psych. I was about to shoot that bitch up like Counter-Strike. I don't know what the fuck I'm like anymore. Like a fucking whore when she knocks on the fucking door of a hotel room. About to get boom boomed and zoomed through the fucking window. I don't even know. I was watching the good ass fucking show. Seems like I've stunk a new low. Fuck. I've been liking rap since I was 4. I like it even more now that I can get down to the base of its core. My mentality is about to soar. My life is a certain fucking lore. I come from Georgia. Please, don't make me lure ya into a fucking Georgia. Don't even know what the fuck that means. Shit. Let's start off. I'm gonna end it.